Okay, position, slow motion, I punch low, he punches high. From this area, we're gonna do our chin down locks. Once again, me, I punch low, he punches high, grab, turn, hit. Next, paqua, step, takedown. Position, one, two, three. Speed.
Okay, next we're gonna move into the next chin fly lock. As he throws the reverse punch, lock down. Got punch to the face. He rides it up. This is like a bait. I'm gonna follow that in with his elbow covered. The elbow is gonna stay on the bicep, not gonna lose contact. As I bring this down, I'm not allowing any gap to be. Keep rolling around. I step back, push the head under, and hold the wrist for the lock. Be quicker.
Hi, I'm John Graham. Thank you for taking some time out of your day to watch my video. As a certified speaker, coach, and trainer for the John Maxwell team, I couldn't be more excited to help you take your business and life to the next level. You know, one of the things that drives my passion for leadership every single day is that I get to add value to people. Now, I have a few questions for you. Where are you in your life right now? What do you want out of your life, and what do you fear the most? Having an answer to these three questions is extremely important because it gives you a goal and allows you to create a path, a set of directions, showing you how to get where you want to be. Your everyday life is filled with choices, and it is those choices that mold the world around you. You need to find your gift and maximize it to serve others, because once you are able to serve others, you start to serve yourself. And that freedom and fulfillment you've been searching for falls into your lap. Now, if you want to increase your performance, productivity, and processes, contact me. I'd love to help you take your business to the next level. And thank you for watching, and have a great day.
Being a certified speaker, coach, and trainer for the John Maxwell team means that he is part of a team of elite coaches, teachers, speakers, and professionals taking leadership training, talents, skills, and adding value to people all over the world. Everything rises and falls on leadership.